May utang pa ako. Paano naman ako makapagsimula na mag-ipon? Tama bang bayaran ko muna lahat ng utang ko tulad ng credit card debt bago ako magsimula na mag-ipon? Hi everyone, this is Nel Sembrano. I'm the author of Financial Entrepreneur, founder of Pinoy Millionaire Mind Club, and a financial educator in IMG. I am an advocate of pay yourself first. Kaya lang, if you have existing credit card debt, kailangan mo ng different plan para dito. What I suggest for people with credit card debt, magkano man ang amount you decide to pay yourself first, hatiin mo ito into half. Or whatever you decide, pwedeng 50% going to your savings and 50% going to pay off your debt. Basta ang mahalaga, huwag mong hayaan na wala kang naisisave na money kahit papano. Halimbawa, let's say nag-earn ka ng 20,000 pesos per month and have decided to pay yourself first 10% of your salary. So that's 2,000 pesos monthly. If you decided also to split it in half, this would mean you will put aside 1,000 pesos for yourself or savings and the other half will go to pay off your debt. Kaya lang, if this amount is less than the minimum amount due, eh, that would be a different topic again. I assume, meron ka nang nakabudget na pambayad for the minimum amount due, and this 1,000 pesos is just an addition to reduce your credit card debt. The reason I suggest splitting your pay yourself first money in this way ay dahil para makita mo ang progress sa future mo, habang nababayaran mo ang mga utang mo. By doing both of these things at the same time, you will feel your progress. You'll see money being saved and debt being reduced. If you will direct all the available money to pay your debts and saka ka magsasave after mong mabayaran lahat, mukhang matatagalan ka na makapagsimula dahil ang tendency, kapag nabayaran mo na siya at naging habit mo na ang umutang, uutang at uutang ka ulit. At di yun magandang pakiramdam, di ba? Many people who follow this strategy, pay debts first and save later, get discouraged, give up early, and never get to the saving part. Nakakalungkot ito, di ba? I don't want it to happen to you. Kaya ang title ng video ko na ito ay Pay for the Past and Pay for the Future at the Same Time. If you want to learn more about this topic, you can message me here in the link below this video. Kung sa tingin mo din na nakatulong itong video ko, just click subscribe, like, and share this video to your friends and loved ones. If you want to suggest a topic, you may leave a comment below and I will try to feature it in my next video. Lastly, to get an update on my latest vlogs, you can subscribe in the link below to receive an email from me regularly. Let's be friends! Bye!